This pony has taken a gamble on her maternal instinct and adopted a trio of orphaned lambs. Welsh mountain pony Heidi and four-week-old Prince Dewdrop and George share the same Somerset field. The lambs even take a small amount of milk from their new mom. Owner Becky Popham said, "What she is doing with the lambs is so rare. I've only heard of it happening once before." She said the Welsh mountain pony soon became concerned about the lambs and began lying with them. The mom of three added that she had checked the unusual feeding arrangements with a vet, who said it was absolutely fine. Becky added that she also bottle feeds the lambs three times a day.